You have like the big boy, you probably have the big boy. But it always runs with a decent right behind it. And there's all these people, there's all these debates going on. Like, how much power is people really bringing in and how much is the diesel? Hey, that would be a regardless. But I'm sure as anything else, it might be like going up, you know, more inclined to maybe the diesel or something.
Yeah, I've been on trains like that where, you know, going up the mountains with people just not getting in. To be honest, I was more power shoveling coal going up there, so that might be one of those. I did do a trip out of Sydney a couple of months ago, but it was the city and everything like that. Didn't pass them back where that was.
No, exactly. Not even then. Has a bigger what? Well, the first thought, first guess would be Switzerland, but I'm getting a guess off. I can believe that. I mean,
thank you.